abounds.
Let's give it up for Tony Perfection. Let's give it up for Portia Clinton.
The truth of the matter is you never know who's going to be in the bottom two. You know what I mean? So it's not like, you know, who brought the most friends. That's not true. Because you never know who's going to be in the bottom two. Right? It's a crapshoot.
Correct. So that means...
Correct.
What, bitch?
Lee, I fucking love you. Is that okay? You look real nice up there, propped up. I like it.
Cute.
Real cute in the Christmas ambiance. But you know what he said? It's too bad the photographer left. Fuck it.
Okay.
He could have gotten all this.
Abortion clinics is safe tonight.
You are fabulous, and this has nothing to do with anything else. Don't be like Delilah Stones, who didn't show up in San Bernardino Saturday, because obviously she was pissed off that she lost.
Tori.
So that's not like that. We don't know who's going to win or lose, but everyone's a winner, and thank you for participating and giving back to the community, because that's what you fucking did.
And
you gave it to the community.
Tori is a gorgeous ass bitch.
Gorgeous ass.
I told her before, she has a lot of potential and I see her going far. They didn't pick that bitch. She knows it, bitch.
And she's in last bitch standing. Were you in last finals or are you in this finals? This finals. She's gonna be in this one, February 6th.
You better
well, obviously
bitch.
You were the last fucking bitch standing one night. That, see, so these are fabulous entertainers.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's give it up for Tony Perfection, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we're gonna-